actors have a tendency of being inside. It was very refreshing for your husband to come through the party and say that, did you do the Wheel of Time? I'm like, yes.
If I ask for a salary raise, as all women actors will suffer.
Priyanka Bose in Berlin for The Fable. Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm very good and so lovely to meet you in Berlin, man.
है ना? अभी आपके बर्लिन में 3-4 स्क्रीनिंग्स हो गई है? 2-3 हुई हैं अभी.
2 हुई हैं जो हम गए हैं उसके लिए. And then tomorrow, day after, there are a couple of more.
And how's the response been so far?
The response is very warm.
Yeah.
Obviously, the anticipation and, you know, it makes you feel so heady and like a child almost.
Yeah.
And the nerves and the excitement of it, it was all very, very generous. Yeah.
So what can you tell us about Nandini and about The Fable? I know abhi hume release mein to bahut time hai, to hum zyada lamba nahi ja sakte. Aap kya bata sakte ho Nandini ke bare mein?
Nandini is a grounding force of the film and of the narrative, and you know, the trajectory actually goes into a different space altogether. When you watch the film, you'll understand. But Nandini, as a in the core of her essence, is just a grounding force that brings the family together, and that's how I see Nandini.
Manoj ji, hume bata rahe the ki wo phans gaye the upar Himalayas mein COVID lockdown mein. Kya aap bhi phans gaye the unke saath?
Nahin, thankfully, mera jo schedule tha, uske baad tha, aur phir wo ruk gaya kuch mahine ke liye. I was at home, and then phir jab COVID ka wo lockdown khula, then I went to the mountains, so it was very refreshing for me, all you know, just to be open and get out of my apartment, because it was just getting very stormy for all of us.
What is it like working with Manoj Bajpayee when he's playing your husband in this film?
It's fantastic. Like, his body of work has always really inspired me in that way, and also in the whole independent film circle, because वहीं से हम आते हैं. So you watch that, okay, these, you know, this is the work and this is the you know, biography of someone that actually works, and you admire that, you want to follow it, you want that for yourself. So Manoj, I've watched very closely, in fact, all his you know, choices and everything, and how effortlessly he just owns it, and I really I was very honored to actually work with him, and it was my sincere effort to you know, to just make sure that we manage to marry the worlds, you know.
Yeah.
That way. Yeah.
अभी आप मुझे अपनी ड्रेस दिखाएं एक स्टेप पीछे होके कि आप रेड कार्पेट फैशन भी कर रही हैं यहाँ पर, and that's also been quite incredible, huh?
It's been quite incredible. Yeah, I have some really good angels, like my stylist in India, my stylist in Berlin. I'm wearing Pankaj Nidhi.
Dikhao. Ah, very nice.
Thank you.
Ha. And now let's come to your other co-star in the film, my absolute favorite, Deepak Dobrial.
Yeah, Deepak.
I'm obsessed with him.
Yeah. Deepak's work I really admire, and again, he's such a soulful person himself, but he's not like in his head. And I really like that, because, you know, actors have a tendency of being inside. and he's not. And he's just so real. And he's so like, you know, he's got this inner joyful quality about himself. And he's really funny.
Yeah.
So, yeah, I'm just like very happy that, you know, we're just, you know, passing the baton to each other in that way. So there's a really beautiful alignment of and camaraderie. So yeah, it's amazing.
I love Deepak Dobrial. But the other thing, iske liye hum baith jate hain ek second. Mujhe baat karni hai ab aapse Alana Sedai ke bare mein. The sexiest Sedai on the Wheel of Time.
Come on, bring it.
My husband introduced me to the cult of Wheel of Time, jaisa aapko pata hai.
Haan.
Aap aur hum mile the Guneet Munga ki shaadi mein.
That's right.
And Dan was like, is that Alana Sedai?
It's so sweet, because, you know, quite honestly, in India, people don't have the context, neither did I, because of the books and everything.
Yeah.
It was very refreshing for your husband to come through the party and say that, did you do the Wheel of Time? I'm like, yes. And it is just nice to know yourself through someone else, that they actually resonate with the character or the books, and they've done so much research that
they are more knowledgeable than you are, like about the.
मैं बता रही हूँ आपको, you know, I think one of the reasons, and I said this to your director also, Prague में, कि one of the reasons I think my husband is a feminist is because he read the Wheel of Time books, because they are about the power between and gender dynamics and set in this beautiful fantasy world.
Yes. तो मुझे ये बताओ. And it's all fluid, and you know, and even our showrunner Rafe Judkins, he's quite a visionary. I really have so much respect and you know of his. He's a great ally.
Yeah.
And he, I feel immensely supported.
Yeah.
You know, and they're writing for me, which is amazing.
It's amazing. You know, set पे जाके भी मैंने देखा, मैं set designer से बात की और मैंने बोला कि जब आप अलाना के गांव का set बना रहे थे, उनके घर का set बना रहे थे, उनके कमरों का set बना रहे थे, Indian influence सारा and all that, and they said कि हमने इंडिया से सामान मंगवाए setup करने के लिए, and it is so nice to see you talking in your Indian accent.
Yes, so because, you know, that's a very conscious choice that I didn't want to do the stereotype of that and, you know, a few cliches that we always know, you know, India to be, even though it is actually there. But we speak like this and we understand each other. And I feel like then Rafe gave me that platform to just express myself for, as not myself, as who we are.
Yeah.
And that's my determination, that I don't want to sound like anyone else. I want to sound like us.
Everyone on that set, jinse bhi maine baat ki, had just amazing things to say about Priyanka Bose. Rosamund Pike included.
Yeah. She's so cool. She's such a great lead for us. Yeah. And the whole cast is so amazing. It's just like handpicked by Rafe, like all these weird, odd, and exceptionally beautifully talented humans from all over the world. It's like such an honor to be.
So Priyanka, mujhe batao ki aap apne career ko abhi aaj kal kaise approach kar rahe ho? Aap Wheel of Time bhi kar rahe ho, you're going back for the next season. Shoot shuru ho gayi ya ho gayi finished? Kitna bata sakte ho?
Mera part ho gaya season 3 ka. Okay. They are going to finish season 3 and hopefully aap प्रे करते रहो कि सीजन 4 पिकअप हो जाए तो और मजा आएगा.
तो व्हील ऑफ टाइम चल रहा है, द फेबल की शुरू हो गई है प्रमोशन स्क्रीनिंग्स, और मतलब बिफोर एनीबडी इवन न्यू इट आप ऑस्कर रेड कार्पेट भी करके आ चुकी हो लायन के साथ ऑल दोज इयर्स अगो. हाउ इज इट दैट यू अप्रोचिंग योर करियर राइट नाउ, क्योंकि बीच बीच में एक सड़क टू भी आ जाती है रैंडमली हिंदी फिल्म्स. What is the plan?
I didn't have a plan before. To be very honest, I wanted to always balance outside and indoors. And then you get stuck because you're getting stuck in a certain stereotype.
Mm.
And then the narrative is not exactly how it is. You say yes to something because you think that, you know, the whole franchise is going to work, but it doesn't. And so I made a lot of mistakes and I can count them on my fingers. But having said that, out of the 10 mistakes, the 5 really worked. And I'm like, I'm going with that flow. And because my talent does not lack any depth, I just need trust from my directors, and whoever's trusted me has never responded or reacted in a negative way.
Yeah.
Because I am so sure of myself that I know what I'm doing and I'm malleable. So you just give me the work, and because I'm here for the work, and honestly, that's what I'm trying to manifest.
अभी तो जनता ने आगरा नहीं देखी है. That is another one that's hopefully going to get a release soon for people to watch.
It's a difficult film, I understand. You know, it lacked the resources we really needed, and but Kanu's faith in the script, Kanu's faith in me. You know, I was very scared because you know how the response is. We never know, but I can tell you that. That it's one of my most favorite work.
Would you say it's been the most challenging role you've played, Agra?
Yes, definitely.
But then to walk that Cannes red carpet hand in hand with your director Kanu Behl in that fabulous suit you were wearing, that black suit you had on that red carpet.
Yeah.
Just
thank you.
Great vibes, Priyanka. What is coming up next for you? Abhi Wheel of Time, etc. Or kya chal raha hai?
I'm reading things. Some things I like. Some things it gets stuck with. You know, if I ask for a salary raise, as all women actors will suffer in any industry, is that if that doesn't move forward, are you even going forward in your career in that way? So I may like the script. I may like the association. but that's where you know, it's there. But I'm just hopeful that, you know, like the Wheel of Time, a lot of things, and I always push for it. I'm almost aggressive.
Thank you so much for talking with me today, and thank you so much for just like giving to your characters the way you give. Yeah,
thank you for appreciating me. I really admire you myself. Right? So yeah, it's amazing.
And the today we are Prada sisters too.
We're Prada sisters. So look today, at that. Yes. Prada deserves us, right? Prada deserves us. We are Prada all the way down.
That's right. ये मेरे चश्मे इस ड्रेस के साथ ज़्यादा जा रहे हैं क्योंकि वो ब्लू ब्लू मैच हो रहा है. Thanks, Priyanka. चलो अभी कुछ खाते चल के. Bye.
Bye.